This week on What Will This Do to My Blood Sugar, I have decided to eat a GoMacro Protein Pleasure Bar in the flavor Peanut Butter Chocolate Chip. This is the only protein bar that I like, but for me, it's more like a treat. This bar has 39 grams of carbs, 14 grams of sugar, and 12 of those grams are added sugar. I'm not diabetic, but I've got some fuzzy family medical history, so I've been wearing the Level CGM for the last few weeks to see how certain foods affect my blood glucose levels. Before I ate this bar, my blood glucose was at an okay level considering it was almost 8 p.m. at night. I love the taste and the texture of the bar, but honestly, I don't think protein bars are where it's at. This GoMacro bar has 11 grams of protein, which is decent, and 2 grams of fiber. 45 minutes later, my blood sugar had not gone up very much. Then another 45 minutes, it had gone up 20 points. And then 2 hours after eating the bar, it had gone up over 30 points. I don't like how long it took for my blood sugar to recover from this treat, so I'm probably going to put this on my Eat Rarely list. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.